Well, we hope you enjoyed Black Friday yesterday and maybe got in on some of those deals. But now all of the attention turns to small business Saturday. The cold and snow did not keep customers away. Millions of Americans visited independent stores for Small Business Saturday. That's the tradition of supporting local merchants, and it's been growing for more than a decade. And the effort of Small Business Saturday is not so small anymore. In Denver, one of the popular spots, this section of 32nd Avenue in the Highlands in North Denver, business associates proactive in clearing off the snow to get customers safely inside. Over at El Camino Community Tavern, they're hopeful people will also be keeping food dollars local with the smaller independent brands.
This year is probably a little better than last year. I think every year out of the pandemic, we're getting a little bit better, but hopefully people come out today and we see some business.
According to banking records, Americans spent more than $18 billion at small shops on this day last year. Other spots around the state marked the day, including Old Town Arvada, the Pearl Street Mall in Boulder, and the Beaver Creek area.